Good morning. How's everybody doing today? So, we're back with our new, our next step. Today we are going to paint up the Sherman Firefly and the Tiger. So, as you can see, I already got a nice little base coat of primer gray on everything. I'll be using Army Painter and Model Air and Model Color paints. The Firefly is going to be painted up in the U.S. Dark Green 70.893. The Tiger will be painted with a combination of German Sea Beige World War II 70.821 and Sand Yellow Vallejo 70961. So there we go. And then of course we're going to pre-shade with just straight black air 71.057. So let's break out the old airbrush and get right to work on it. So don't forget, like and subscribe the video. Hit the little bell icon so that you'll be notified when the next videos show up. And hang tight for a few minutes and we will get started. Okay, see you in a minute. And that is that. So, here's where we stand. We've done the base color for our tanks. We added the soot that's going to come off that exhaust line there. Might be a little dark, but don't care really. I might dry brush it a little bit. So the primary color is done. That's where we're going to stand. So there's our chassis for the Tiger. Looking pretty good, I think. There is our turret for the Tiger. And all that. Got a little bit of a blast coloring on the front. I'm exaggerating that a little bit, but I don't care. It is a cartoon. There's our Firefly turret. All finished up. And finally, our Sherman turret. All dressed up there. So, that's where we're standing right now. Now, next time, we're going to come back and we're going to do all the details. So I'm going to paint in the logs. I will be painting in the stowage. I'll be adding some scratches and things like that. And we'll be adding dirt and mud and grime to the whole thing. Same way with the turret. We'll be painting up the packs, the machine gun. I'm thinking of flexing the antenna backwards, kind of bend it so it looks like it's moving under speed. You know, I'm exaggerating, of course. That's the idea. So whether or not I bend it or replace it with a piece of wire, that's still up in the air. We'll paint the little name on the side, all the stuff that needs to be done. And that'll go the same with the Tiger here. So we'll clean up all the detail on the external track armor. We'll do some dry brush and chipping work. We'll paint all the stowage equipment that the Tiger's carrying. All these cables and clamps and everything like that. And then we'll do the grime and all, you know, all that sort of stuff on it. So, that is where we stand for today. I hope you enjoyed watching. As always, I want to thank all my subscribers and like and subscribe the video if you haven't already. And hit the little bell icon so that you can be told what's going on. And as always, I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. And keep on modeling, all right? I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Bye-bye.